And in history, the term is always used Indian. That's because it's a historical term, but generally speaking, Indian is not particularly acceptable today.
Did you have a question?
Yeah, can I add to that? I always say, as long as it doesn't have death in front of it.
Thank you.